The Find Variations and Snips tool in Geneious can be used to automatically identify disagreements and can be run on multiple contigs at once. Select the contig document and go to Annotate and Predict, Find Variations and Snips. The options in the top part of the panel allow you to set the parameters for when snips are called. For chromatogram data, you may be interested in any disagreements, so unselect all four options. Let's click OK. You should now see an annotation track called Variants added to the reference sequence. You can jump between snips using the arrows in the Annotations and Tracks tab. If you hold your mouse over one of these new annotations, you'll see a pop-up window containing information about that snip. This includes the base change, variant frequency, and snip type. If you have CDS annotations, Geneious can also tell you about how that snip affects the protein, whether it will cause a substitution, create a stop codon, or maybe cause an extension. To see this information in a table, click the Annotations tab. This will bring up a table of all of the annotations on your sequence. Click Type and choose Polymorphism to display only polymorphism annotations. You can export the table to CSV using the Export Table button. Now that you know the basic steps to chromatogram analyses in Geneious, here are some additional ideas to help you take your analyses to the next level. For more information about analyzing chromatogram sequences and creating workflows within Geneious, check out these tutorials on our website.